Hello, in this video I will show you how to install RAR application on ZTE Blade A32. So you have to start with opening your Google Play Store and now click on search bar and type in RAR and click search. And now click install. Now you can click open. And now you have to allow this app to manage your files and then click back. And now click dismiss. And your app is now ready to use. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.